Show the land what a true warrior is capable of. Allow myself to be struck down by Cao Cao here. I must return to the others. I desire only one thing. Please, we doubt anybody who stands in our way. Let Liu Bei escape our grasp now, and he will surely continue to attack Wei. It is imperative that we cut him down here and now.
Admiral, we have received word that Liu Bei has just passed the castle in Nanjue.
His incessant wandering has improved his ability to flee. Everyone, pick up the pace. We must catch Liu Bei.
After Liu Bei must escape to safety, I shall withdraw for now and ready the troops.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
You won't get past here until my brother has fled to safety. I guarantee it.
Now's the time. Everybody attack! Not let them get it more than a day.
I will cut you down.
Use that bridge to chase after Liu Bei.
Liu Bei raised the drawbridge during his retreat. We are unable to pursue him from above the cliffs.
He's only delaying the enemy. He simply needs to take the road to Liu Bei to do it that way.
Taking the exact route that Master Zhuge Liang predicted. Now is the perfect opportunity to hit them with fire.
Their pathetic tactics will not stop us. Quickly, extinguish these flames.
We cannot advance while there are flames blocking us. I must
take out the person behind them.
Remember your efforts.
Come out strong.
I will cut you down. I will cut you down.
You still know how to fight.
The enemy cringes in fear before Pong Dur.
Come forth, and I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Worried about you. I must return to his side. Guan Yu,
idea. He refuses to continue the game.
Come on! We've got to meet up with Lord Luke.
Ladder to help us reach New Bay, can we? Then that is what we will do.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Juggernauts, advance! We must put a stop to the enemy, no matter what!
I'm not going to fight you hard, Master Lion! I will cut you down! That's my dedication!
Impressive!
We move!
The enemy cringes in fear before calm down.
However, I think I have bought our lord a good deal of time. You shall know
forever.
I find myself envious of your strength.
Not let them reach Master Liu Bei. Stand your ground and force them to retreat. Your strength is worthless against my strategies.
This is my dedication.
I shall return after reviewing my strategies.
I will cut you down.
Full battle's plan. We managed to slow the enemy down some. With any luck, Master Liu Bei should have managed to get away.
Very good. I shall remember your effort.
I will cut you down.
I apologize for the delay. We must get some out of here.
We must help Master Liu Bei realize this
is our relationship now.
To that end, we must put a stop to the south of the fort.
I will cut you now,
brother. We'll be right behind you.
I am most grateful to all of you. We shall meet again and fight
in your country now.
So Liu Bei managed to escape.
Effort. I enjoy just watching you out there. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new
tactics.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
The enemy will reach in fear before calm down.
Needs me.
Huh. You know, this is good.
I will cut you down.
Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
Now
it's my turn. Liu Bei managed to escape. Our work here is done. It is time to withdraw.
Liu Bei mentioned he was heading for Baidi Castle. In that case, that should be where he meets his end.
The enemy is also preparing for the final battle against us. I must ensure that I am fully prepared for this fight.